criminal, man. Amongst themselves. Representative Gates, how you say it, Gats or whatever, the representative out of Florida, he's accused of having sex with a 17-year-old girl. And he's still a congressman.
Hey!
If anybody else would have lost their job already, they would have been under the jail. You see what I'm saying? But he's still a representative of the government you love. It make no sense. Go ahead and read that.
Ecclesiasticus 12:6. For the Most High hate a sinner.
He hate what?
Hate them sinners.
No, he don't. He love everybody.
Hate them sinners.
He love everybody.
Hate them sinners. And will repay vengeance unto the ungodly and keep of them against the mighty day of their punishment.
God hates sinners. We just read that your abomination, your disrespect of the law, statutes, of and commandments is sin. Black man, Hispanic man, Native Indian man, so God hates you. You understand that? Why would you want your oppressor to love you, but God hates you? That doesn't even make sense, man. We are a people that naturally love the Most High.
That's right.
To learn these scriptures that you will only learn in the ISUPK under Commander General Yohanan, man. The Christian pastor is not going to tell you God hates you and hates sinners. He's not going to tell you that. He's going to tell you to say Jesus' weapon is all over. You see what I'm saying? One more scripture, if I may. One more scripture, if I may. Let's go to John 9:31. This is for all of the people eating pork, shrimp, crab, and lobster.
That's right.
Living the ways of our oppressor. I want y'all to hear one scripture real quick. If I may, I want you to hear one powerful scripture that I didn't write. This is in the greatest book ever written. You understand that? Now, I want y'all to listen to this. Everybody that loves everyone, everyone say I can eat pork because we got refrigerators now, and all of this garbage y'all say. Hey,
look at John 9:34.
Hey,
thou wast altogether born in sin, and doest thou teach us? And they cast him out.
He's on his way though.
All right, listen to this, y'all. Every black, Hispanic, and Native Indian, listen to this scripture. Go ahead.
Book of John 9:31. Now we know that God heals not sinners.
Heareth what?
Not sinners.
Hey, listen, man. If you're not following the law, statutes, and commandments of the Most High, which is the transgression of the law, which is sin. Listen to what the Bible says. Go ahead.
Book of John 9:31. Now we know that God heareth not sinners, but if any man be a worshiper of God and doeth his will, he heareth.
He doesn't even hear your hallelujahs, man. God does not hear you in the Christian church. Do y'all understand that? If eating pork is a sin, then God does not hear your prayer. Read that one more time from the top.
That's right.
Book of John 9:31. Now we know that God heareth not sinners, but if any man be a worshiper of God and doeth his will, he heareth.
He don't hear your prayers, man. He doesn't hear because you are living a life of our oppressor, man.
That's right.
We live in their ways. Why would a righteous father want to listen to a child that's living the ways of something outside of his house, man? If your child came home and said, "The hell with you, daddy,"
Becky and them family have the way I want to live. Would you hear their request? Come on, man. Let me tell you something, man. Surely the Bible speaks the truth. This is my last scripture. Let's go to Luke 15 and 7. Luke 15 and 7, and I'm going to end it with this. Because it's very important for me to tell you this after smashing on you. You know what I'm saying? It's very important for you to hear this next scripture. Because I smash on you out of love. I smash on you because I was once doing what y'all did. You see what I'm saying? And it was the ISUPK under the commander general that changed those ways. Go ahead and read that scripture if you will.
Now, come, Luke 15 and 7. I say unto you that likewise joy shall be in heaven over one sinner that repenteth.
Joy. You understand that? Off of one sinner repenting, it'll be joy. Do y'all understand that? Joy. What y'all walk around trying to have every day. If you stop sinning, you can actually have that. You see what I'm saying?
More than over 99 just persons.
Meaning this, man. We follow the law, statutes, and commandments, man. It's more beautiful for y'all that don't to change your ways, man. This is the ISUPK coming out of 1 West 125th Street, Harlem, New York, under Commander General Yohana, man.
ISUPK.
All I'm going to tell you, man, if you want to stay plugged in and tuned in, make sure you subscribe to ISUPK on YouTube. A lot of powerful information will be coming out this summer, and you want to stay tuned in. The minute they drop it, it's coming right to you, baby, as soon as you subscribe. So make sure you handle that business and subscribe to ISUPK.